Thank you. Hallo, hallo. Thank you very much. Thank you for being here, first of all. So please give it up for yourselves, because without you we cannot play a gig. Thank you very much. Thank you for supporting live music. So please give it up. Otto on the organ. Aaron on drums. So we'll play some original compositions and some not original compositions. This first one we played is called the Flixbus Blues. It's a tune that I wrote like, yeah, almost now 5 years ago after a Flixbus ride. Flixbus always give me some problems, not only, yeah, so that's the Flixbus Blues. The second one we play is called Safe Place. And yeah, you can find actually all these tunes on this vinyl and this CD that is over there behind this gentleman. Yeah, or here actually. That's everything here. You can listen, take it home, or listen to Spotify. The next one we're gonna play is a composition by the great Wes Montgomery that he recorded live with the great organ player Jimmy Smith. This one is called Road Song. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was an old jazz standard that's called When Sunny Gets Blue, that I learned and loved by the great Nancy Wilson. The next one we're going to do is another original. This one is called Lockdown. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Aaron Castrillo on the drums. So we'll play one more and then have a short break. But that means that a glass will pass around and you can put some money inside if you like what you hear. If you don't like what you hear, you can still put some money inside so we can go home, practice more. Maybe have a vacation or something on the summer, you know? Then we're fresh back in September, October. If Pepe Guggenheim wants us back. If? Okay, it didn't work. Thank you very much. The next one is called Fred is Dead by the great Curtis Mayfield. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Short pause. We'll be back. Otto on the organ, Aaron Castillo on the drums, Jacobo Simeonidis on the guitar, Jack Organ Trio. Check our CD and vinyl. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you for being here, staying here. Usually, yeah, I played a gig some weeks ago, and the bar told me you shouldn't do a break because when there's a break, people leave. So don't do a break, just play 2 hours straight. I was like, so I stopped talking. Thank you very much. Please give it up for these guys who are not talking. Otto on the organ. Varn does it. Aron Castillo on the drums. Jakob Osimianidis on the guitar. Thank you. So the first one we played is called Cantaloupe Woman, and it was composed and recorded by the great Grant Green. So it's kind of like, you know, no Grant Green, no me, kind of. So this is a tribute to the one of the best, my favorite one, Mr. Grant Green. The next one we're gonna play, it's another composition of mine, and this one is called Equality. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
right, thank you very much. This one was a composition by the great Danny Hathaway. This one is called... That's really Little Ghetto Boy, that's right.
Sorry.
But this one is Little Ghetto Boy by Danny Hathaway. So you can find this song and many other ones in this LP and CD that we have here. The next one we're going to play is a composition of mine. This one is called Briona. And it's a composition I wrote after hearing on the news about the story of Briona Taylor, who was killed by police in her apartment. So, yeah, just... Fuck racism. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you for being here. Huge thank you to Pepe Guggenheim, to Stefan, to Willem, to all the people here doing such a great job, giving you live music here, but also live stream. Hi. Please give it up for Otto Vargensic on the organ. Aaron Castrillo on the drums. I'm Iakovos Meonidis, thank you very much. The next one is the last one for tonight. This one is called Time's Up. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, I forgot the most important thing. There's gonna be a glass passing around. If you like what you hear, please put some money, support live music. Thank you. Thank you very much. Good night. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao. Okay, you have to help me here now. What does Tsukabe mean? Yes. Ah, so, okay, all right. Let's do that. Thank you very much. Good night. Thank you.